AJ Bazooka Banal versus Raul El Bule Hidalgo. But now, Rocky the Road Warrior Fuentes versus Javier El Chivero. Last year, five times in 2010. So, you know, ang tanong dyan, partner, bakit hindi pa tumutungtong sa world title fight si Rocky Fuentes?
Malalaman natin in this fight. No? Pero ito po ang tale of the tape. Si Fuentes, 26 years old. Si Franco, 21 years old. Ang height, 5 feet 3 and a half. Si Fuentes, 5 feet 4 naman si Franco. Ang timbang, do take note, 113 and a half pounds si Fuentes. 116 and a half pounds naman si Franco. Ang reach kapa, pareho lamang 165.
Front Hotel, Pinoy Pride 13. And it's all brought to you by Olive Promotions and ABS-CBN Sports. Out of the blue corner to my left tonight, wearing the black with the purple trim. He weighed in at 116 and one half pounds. Fight record, 19 wins, 6 losses, 1 draw, 10 victories by knockout. He comes to you from Nuevo Casas Grandes, Chihuahua, Mexico. Let's give a warm Cebu welcome to Javier Franco. Fighting out of the red corner tonight, wearing the black and red of the Ala stable. He weighed in at 113 and one half pounds. Fight record, 32 wins, 6 losses and 2 draws, 19 victories by knockout. He hails from Cebu City, and he's the current OPBF flyweight champion. Here is the Road Warrior, Rocky Fuentes.
Again, crucial po dito ang timbang sa pagkat...
Quite well. Very good lateral movement.
Oh! And big left! Exchange!
Pero mukhang mas ni El Chivero yung suntok ni Fuentes. It takes a while for you to earn the right to wear those colors.
At ito, a good, fast-moving division kung saan namumuro ang Pilipinas.
Rocky Fuentes ranked number 3 by the WBC. Number Fuentes, as the aggressor, will get the nod of the judges in this round.
A good combination.
Si Attorney Ed.
You're feeling the Sahara heat.
Oh,
and you're bound to melt.
So far, Franco has played his cards right. So far, he stayed away, thrown some combinations, stepped back, used a lot of the ring. Yeah, and that was to end the...
Medyo brusko kung magsimula. Rocky nga eh. Here we go. Ito pong si Franco, a pro since October 2009, winning on points over David
Moore. Oh, he's on a roll. Good left there by Fuentes. Kung si Franco. And Franco...
Stand si Fuentes, pero ang power nang gagaling doon sa left hook.
Oh. Good counter there by Fuentes, but wild miss by Franco. Franco telling Fuentes to come in.
And try. Hindi nakala ni Franco. Oh, good exchange, pero parang alam, parang may knockdown doon, ha?
Oo nga, ito, sumayad yung tuhod niya. Good left, and now he's complaining of a low blow.
And Rocky Fuentes pouring it on, he feels.
Bombing away. Ito, nagpapasuntok naman itong si Franco. Franco. And round 2 approaching.
Good exchange with both
hands. Oh, good left by Fuentes. That's the end of the round. There are 3 Pesos. It's a bit of action and Franco with some misses there. Ito, parang nagpakawala na lang pareho, no? This was at the end of the round. Pero kita mo, hindi asintado yung mga suntok ni Rosario Street in Cebu City. You know what I find troublesome? Good left!
Oh, big left!
Na-tempohan niya.
Rocky Fuentes by dropping
his left.
He wants
Fuentes to use the right. Ito yung kaliwa. Smack on the temple. He actually caught him off balance.
Lahat ng mga fights, Franco.
Pero narinig na natin ang sigaw ng mga tao. Good left. He's
ng ating Pilipinas, ano? Middleweight.
Pero hindi na natin inabot yun, partner.
Ay, oo. Oh, oh. At eto na. Ano mga weight issues, weight problems. Oh. Kung si Franco, and then you...
Oh, solid exchange there.
Tinumaan! Si Franco!
to, nagkapalitan. Pero again, off the mark yung mga suntok ni Franco. Eh.
At tail end ng round. Ito, ito, napansin natin, no?
So, nasaktan siya ron. Franco, I think that left to the body really hurt him.
Hindi naman natin napapansin na talagang intent. That left jab and target that left eye.
Pero ang problema, partner, pag natigil to at pumunta sa scorecards, lamang pa rin si Fuentes. Napipilitan si referee Pesos sa utusan sila
medyo,
dalawang lumakad. No,
trying to make it up. More on Franco.
Round 6, scheduled for 10. Has to protect that cut on his left eyebrow.
So far, ang pattern ng labang ito, si Rocky Fuentes.
Popping left there by Fuentes.
Good left to the body also by Fuentes. Oh, he's bluffing! Franco, good left to the body!
Ito, hindi na siya pwede magkunwari na hindi siya nasaktan.
Matindi yung kaliwa sa bodega.
Franco, mukhang totohanan na to.
Eh kasi ngayon, hindi maganda ang kanyang estilo. Takbo siya ng takbo. Eh nagbawas na nga siya ng timbang before this fight.
That is
rocking right. That knocks his lights out. Isang solid partner. Kinatatakutan yung kaliwa, pero yung
ito, pati na po natin naging finishing touches. Look at that, left to the body. Yun ang nagbabagsak dito kay Franco.
Yun yung unang knockdown sa round na to. Tapos nagkukunwari pa siya na hindi siya nasaktan. Tumayo siya kagad. Ayan, pinagbayaran niya. Pero tingnan natin, kanan po ang tatapos dito.
Ayun ang iyon.
Sa sentido kumunti naman.
Finishing touch para kay Rocky Fuentes.
Beautifully set up by the left. Will definitely climb after this spectacular win. Almost chopped his head off. Bagsik.
And he is nearing a world title shot.
Make it official.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time, 52 seconds of the sixth round. Your winner by knockout, the Road Warrior, Rocky Fuentes.